Welcome back to Doll Star Diecast. Got some Saber cars here and some monster trucks. Let's check it. So I got two bags of Saber's cars here. Actually, I got three. These are from another bag. So let's open them up and check it. All right, here they are. Let's take a closer look. Start off over here. Closer. Oh, it looks like it's the governor. Oh, yes, it's the governor. And this is a fantasy casting. Yeah, I just soaped them up and probably not going to be wiped off totally. But yeah. The governor. Let's get these back a little. Okay, up next is the Callaway C7. 1997 casting release date. And I do believe this is a real car. It looks like it's the sports series. And you can see there's still some suds in there. But not one I collect, but I seem to get a lot of them from these Saber bags. And this one is the Stingray. And this is supposed to be a Corvette, because I have a couple other of these that I pulled off the blister that said they were Corvettes. And are they close by? Nah, put them away. This one looks pretty cool. Goldie. Davis Tiger. Okay, next would be this one. Super Tsunami. And I think this is, to me, it looks like a Toyota Supra or Celica. It's got this hood and we could light it up. Hey, it's the Tsunami. I'm not going to do these in order. And this is the Jeepster. Put a torch on it. Oh, lots of suds. This one's got some played with value. Well, they all do, but this one has a little more. And how about this one? The Albertsons grocery truck. High speed. Not one I collect, but this and the flap on this side and half the stack over here. And how about this one? I think this is the Banshee. Is it? Oh no, the Pontiac Regis. 1998 cast and release date. Played with value on this one. Regis. Pretty cool. Okay, here's about this one. I think this is a Matchbox Airport Fire Truck, 1992 casting release date. Metro Alarm. Looks like it's missing something right there. It's got the sprayer. Let's see if we can see the interior. Pretty cool. That's a cool one. And this one, it's also a Matchbox. What is up with the... fire engine, 1982. This one has a ladder, missing the extension though. Focus isn't doing very well tonight. How about this one? Pikes Peak, Tacoma. Toyota Tacoma. That's pretty cool. Oh, how about this one? Dodge Caravan. Soccer Mom. Got some suds on the inside there. Cool, cool. The This one's in a fairly good shape. What else we got here? Oh, this one's pretty good. This one's cool. Chevy Silverado B04. That's the build date. B's 2009. 4 is the fourth week of 2009 they made this casting. So maybe it's a 2009 release. This is cool. Pretty cool. And then I got these a little while ago. This is the, doesn't say, but it's got a big V8 or something on there, V10. Big old motor. Oh, it's a Dodge. And then I got these two tanks. And I got one of these before, but this one's cool. It's got the troops in the back. A little played with value. A single move. A little tight. And it's a Hot Wheel from 1983. The back wheels are frozen up. Kind of a bummer. That's a cool little tank. And this tank, also a Hot Wheel. And this is a 1974 release. Wheels don't roll on this one either. This turns too. And this goes up a little. Pretty cool. It's an old one. And then the last one from the Savers Hall. It's this EMT from, it's a Johnny Lightning. Rubber wheels. Looks like a Hummer. And the back doesn't open. Pretty cool though. And that's my haul from Savers. There they are. Pretty cool. Thank you for watching. And until next time, this is Dollstar Diecast. And we're out for now.